Sorry for the late start. There was a line for the clothes dryer. Today we've got a game, a new game since Timewise finished. It's just one of what I saw on sale today within my price range. Let's see. It is blank. That's because it's one of those games that starts immediately when it's when the program is launched. Okay, you getting that? Here we go. Alright. Right into it. Skull, wake up! Hold on, don't lose consciousness. Hey, little bone. This could die as well. This kid really shouldn't die. Oh, thank goodness, you're alive. I guess the shock knocked you out. Wake up! Do you know where you are? Strange fellow. Anyway, such a relief. First, listen carefully. The attack of the humans has begun. The other skeletons are fighting with them. Press right and follow the humans. Don't worry about me, I can find a leg somewhere and fix myself. Get going. Press Z to go faster. There's no time. Don't forget that it can also be used to evade attacks. I think I'll leave it to you. Controls. Let's just review these. Jump is C. I tried customizing these earlier, but it wouldn't accept Shift as an input key, so. Okay, so right and Z. Can I do it from standing? Yes. So there is some kind of cooldown. Oh, little bone! Over here! You are safe! I can't move anymore. Press C to jump. Press it twice, but to perform a double jump. Quick, come here. Okay, C. Big trouble. They took the Demon King and the officials. Humans. Who would have thought they'd strike the top floor? Me and the other skeletons are going after them. I'm running out of mana. You should save the Demon King and the rest. Take this. It's my leg bone. Press X to attack. Save the Demon King and the officials. Press down. Press down and C to go down. Follow the humans. Remember all these buttons. Hello. No, if. Oh, that's a human. 94. Oops. No, that's jump. You just jumped. Save the witch. What a relief. Skull, you survived the attack. Page that conceal my mana, huh? Looks like Kalion now has some useful mages. The skeleton guards just passed by. I told them I'll be fine and told them to save the Demon King. But a few of them insisted on trying to save me and got killed instead. I don't think the skeleton guards are enough to save the demon king. Please follow them quickly. Hang on. Oh, I can't beat the cat. A? What is the A button? I don't speak. Don't leave the mew guard, Captain. What's happening right now? Oh, witch, you are safe. Little Bone, did you save the witch? This must be your first time fighting against humans. You did so well. Apologies. Looks like everyone in the skeleton guard got killed. I don't think... I mean, you're the strongest skeleton. Who did this? Meow? Who? It wasn't a person. It was an ogre. Ogre? Why would an ogre... What are you talking about? Something was strange. There was a dark stone embedded in his body, and he was in a frenzy. Seemed like he couldn't hear what we were saying. His power, it was nothing like that of any other ogre I've met. He was too powerful.
A dark stone?
Little Bone, I'm infuriated, but I can't move further. Take my head. I will empower it with all the mana I have left. Fight them and save our people. Okay. Hello. X is attack. Jump, jump. C is jump. Okay. How do I switch? There's a switch. Okay, dash moves in a straight line, no parabola. This one's attack. Middle finger. Right finger to jump, left to dash. This is going to be confusing. Should reassign these buttons? A. S. We'll see how we go. Maybe we should reassign them. Since I can't use shift, what should I use? I think I'm okay with the arrow keys. Let's just try. Arrows.
Is that the ogre that the guard captain was talking about? The one in front of the castle? Hey, you!
Space by accident. Where's A? I think you know where the keys are. This is stupid. I'm reassigning these.
Was this the ogre that the guard captain was talking about? Come to your senses. Looks okay for now. Let's get to the castle first and talk there.
Okay.
First hero?
Useless fool, defeated by a mere skeleton. Disgusting demons. Please still be a cutscene. I want to reassign my...
밝은 달이 떠있던 밤이었습니다.
Okay. The moon was shining very brightly that night.
소녀는 계속해서 달렸어요.
But the boy just kept running.
검은 형체가 쫓았죠.
While a dark figure chased him from behind.
열심히 도망쳐봤지만,
he tried to run as fast as he could with his aching legs.
따라잡았어요.
But he eventually got caught.
소녀는 결국 지쳐 쓰러졌고,
the boy then fell on the ground exhausted.
그런 소년의 위에
and the dark shadow loomed over him.
그리고
and then I tried to watch the final moments of the boy. That blew a thing. You're awake, Skul. Listen carefully to what I say from now on. Currently, the Demon King Castle is facing an unprecedented crisis. It hasn't been long since the peace treaty was signed, and a quick ambush, it was impossible to stop. As much as I would like to drop a giant meteor on Kalion for vengeance, treating the wounds from the first hero's previous attack is already too much. I have no other choice but to ask you to rescue the Demon King. Can't believe I'm asking this much from such a small skeleton guard. Please go and save the Demon King, our officials, and our demon friends. Take this. It's a scroll containing a dimensional spell. It can help you store objects that you find during your journey. Press the tab to check the items you've acquired. Go now, Skul. Be safe. Or stay safe. Error keys. Okay. So. Don't know yet. Dash won't accept shift, so. Do accept control? Okay, let's stay put, so that's a bit awkward to reach for me. Maybe keep it a Z. I tried to use the like JOKL colon for Hollow Knight, but that didn't work out too well. Okay, let's try that. Why is A not working? A is not working. Why is A not working? A. Oh, why does... Oh, I switched them around. Because it mean you had them in the wrong order. Okay. Okay, that dash is a bit awkward. Oh, there's a platform there. Oh, I don't have my other skill, okay. I guess we'll have to go with that. Move this keyboard over a bit. Or move the computer. No, that won't work. Mouse and mouse pad will have to go over there for now. Off screen though. Oh, little bone, where are you going? Are you trying to go into the forest? I don't recommend going there right now. Look at what the forest has done to me. The ants are acting strange and the forest is aggressive. Well, ants are not really hostile, but let's just say that they're being very violent. The way they glare, I'm sure the humans have done something to them. After that day, so many humans have appeared in the forest. You really have to think twice if you plan to enter the forest. I mean, if you really have to go, that is. Be careful. Doesn't scroll this way. Hand on the keyboard. Okay. Now we have our... Whoa! Where did it all go wrong? Let's see. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, that's the... Okay, let's wait for them to pick up. Who's on me when I get back? There's a way to heal. Flag. Whoa. Pot. What does the pot do? Pot does nothing. Pot is decorative. Boxes? No. Oh, yes. Not the right button to press to use it, okay? Oh well. Okay. to know. Wait, oh. Nope, it's time to jump. Who needs projectiles? What's this? Oh, that's a sign. Can I open the box? Oh, there's more down there. I'm guessing I have to clear the room first. Almost dash into those spikes. Hey. So far, no healing. I mean, that's what the second ability is. Once we unlock it. Ah, treasure. Ooh. Can I talk to you, lot? Interesting. Play for the first. Uh-oh. We'll show you the power of the walking fortress. I'm not sure if... Is there no healing? Huh? Oh, that's a wall. I wonder if I can just... Ents. Spike growth. Okay. Skull, I really think I have to tell you this. The day the first hero attacked us, do you remember? The ogre attacked us, controlled by a dark stone. You'd know by now, but that was no regular stone. Skull, the people who know about those stones call them Dark Quartz. Dark Quartz carry unimaginable power. Seems like Carleon is using them for military purposes. Once they begin to fully use Dark Quartz, it will bring danger not only to the Demon King Castle, but to the whole continent of Harmonia. Luckily, the Carleon mages aren't capable of using the power of Dark Quartz at its full potential. But we can't spare them any more time. Drink of water. Gather the Dark Quartz they have. They should never gain the power of Dark Quartz. I know the right way to use them. I don't know, you look pretty human to me. I'll help you by using that power, Skull. The magic scroll will show you the path. You can become stronger. I'm just worried about the other senators. Meow. Oh, loop. Dialogue loop. Whee! Oh, little bone, where are you going? You trying to go into the forest? Don't recommend going in there right now. Oh, wait. We've seen this dialogue. Oh. Okay. So, wait, which one? Which one was the forest that we've just been into? Okay, not this one, good. Ah, X's. Yep. Scroll down. Just keep whacking them and they can't approach you. That's you. So, do you just summon spikes on that thing? Oh, the other one summons spikes elsewhere. Okay. See the enemies on the mini map. So I know they're still here. Can just whittle them down. Okay, I think that was one of them. Okay, looks like only two left. Oh, there's more coming in. Do they respawn? For each one, so. Oh no, that's clear now. Oh, hello. I knocked down your tower. Ooh, what's this? This is like a challenge run to see how many points we can get in a certain time. Okay. Cool. Skull. Clown. Damaging enemies with knives. Stacking mark. Explosion on the third stack with magic damage. Okay. And the highlight. Performs a rolling jump, throws multiple knives in random directions. Okay. Yeet. Okay. So the basic attack is ranged. Mm-hmm. What's this? Okay. Cool down. Slightly to the left, I think. Or is it based on which direction I'm facing? It's based on direction. Okay. Hello. Do my projectiles go through? Yes. Okay. I can just go. Alright, I have basic attacks range now. Okay. There's one there. Okay. Wait for you. Okay. To plant flags of Carleon. So there's only one door this time. Now. Whoa, my little skeleton. How did you get in? I've heard some people accidentally drift into this place. About a skeleton? Anyway, welcome. This is your first time here, right? This is a subspace in the demon world that my ancestors created a long time ago. For now, it's being used as a shelter from Carleon's invasion. You're looking for the Demon King. Perhaps you should talk to the other
to the other experts in this shelter. Good luck finding them. I'm gonna go eat some fish now. Goodbye. Speaking of eating, is there a way to... Wow, okay.
Nice to meet you, young skeleton. In the past, I was looking around the markets and came face to face with the first hero. Of course, since I was in a town of humans, I polymorphed to blend in. I didn't think I'd get caught, so I pretended not to care and tried walking past when he suddenly grabbed my arm. His ashen eyes stared straight at me. It was a second that felt like an eternity. I'm not sure what his intentions were, but he only said one thing and left. Go back. I left all my purchases there and ran without even looking back. After a few days, I heard about the market. The bishops of Kalian had found a few demons that were masquerading as humans, and they were all executed. The first hero, I mean, why did he help me? Okay. So let's see what these items are. This is very complicated for someone unused to this genre of games.
Hello, friend. Could you hear me out? Listen up. I think there's a serious problem with the rules of the Demon King Castle. The king holds the highest position in the castle, right? I mean, he's at the top of the chain of command. Wait, he does occupy the highest floor of the castle. Which reminds me, I have a fear of heights. Can't imagine how terrified he must be to be in such a high place. But that's nothing compared to risking your life on the battlefield. You're constantly exposed to magic bombs and arrows raining down on you. When I still had my head, it almost got struck by an arrow yesterday. I wonder who shot it. Oh, that fox knows how to shoot arrows too. Send my regards to him, will you? This fits perfectly. So, what does this do? Mm-hmm. Oh, shield charge. Okay. This is what I'm looking for.
I tasted it while I was cooking it, and it was amazing.
So I imagine I have to wait for the next one. Or maybe it's just one per visit. Hey, you. Oh, wait, no, that's you.
Hey, you're way too thin. You're literally nothing but bones. Ha ha.
Have your fill. You can't fight on an empty stomach.
Sorry, I forgot your body's not meant to hold anything. Oh, this is a platform. Brain at full throttle. I don't know what that achievement means. Oh, listen.
I don't have the skeleton quintessence. Say, how do you like to donate yourself? My age? It's been a while since I counted. Thinking about it, I'm really old. I really have to retire soon, but my son has no plans to take over.
My grandson is too little and lacks the power to handle quintessences. I should send this to my mentor and be told that I'm the master of quintessences.
Okay, so I forget which button quintessence was. That one? Possibly. Well, we don't have enough for that. Okay. Hello? Rookie here. Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! Oh, didn't turn it. I should do this too. 1, 2, 3, 4! Here comes the hero! Good, good. I finish like this and then... Yeah, that's me. I'm the hero. Sorry, no handshakes. How about an arm? This would even impress the first hero. I'm tired of being a puppet.
Who are you?
What's a skeleton doing here? Good, I could use a bit of practice. Be grateful that you'll be featured on the first page of the next Heroic Adventures. I can do this. So can I, buddy. So can I. Oh, picture. There's more history to the Demon King Castle than meets the eye. What does this do? Ooh. Select your traits carefully. They can't be reset. Okay, good. I can use the keys. Magic attack by 0%. Oh, okay, they increase when I... Hello! How long ago was that chat? Renkuro X. Hello. I didn't notice you because the chat pane isn't blocking my view of the description. Here we go. So... 30 watt dark quartz? Oh, we have like 68 of it. So I can increase two of these. Let's try the top two. See? Oh, cool. Okay. We can also increase these. The basic ones. Cool. What is it, Skull? Is there something you want to say to me? Ancient magic scrolls lie asleep everywhere across Harmonia. They each contain a great magical power. I collect such scrolls to study and preserve them. I'm trying to use their powers to benefit us all. Whee! So we took the leaf path. They've swapped colours. Oh no, we took the leaf path for the thing. Oh, let's go with the colour we didn't. Wait. I don't know. Don't know what the colours mean. Okay. Jumping down. No? Oh, that was a good technique actually. Heal up. Let's see. Looks like four enemies. Can I pick this up? What's here? More doors? Alright. That's the way to go when we're done. Well, did not dodge that arrow. Okay. Out of way. I'll pick it up. They both map to the same button. Oh, I see. But They both say destroy. Hang on, let me see the controls again. Yeah, see, he is just mapped to interaction. To select this. Did it work? I think they worked. Was it 60 something earlier? This looks familiar. Let's see if we can dash over this. Destructible boxes. I don't know what the shield. Are they shields? Oh no, there's the ones with auras under them are running faster. Let's try this. Okay, it doesn't appear on the player model apparently. Hello. Taste this. Wait, do you even have a mouth? Whoa, what is the food you just ate go? Let's try it out. Whoa. Okay then. Cool. Look, I prioritize my own health over everything. Oh, hello. That's your dialogue. Uh-oh. How do you get to heal? Cool music, though. Keep. Maybe out. Okay. That was fun. That's the new music bit. Cool. So we have 55. So one of these, so this one and one of these. Okay, I want this one. I think. Huh? I miscalculated. Right. Okay. So you dislike both demons and humans. Interesting. Ow. Nope, this time that time. 45. Okay, we can take one of these. So we don't have that Jester skull anymore. Based on movement speed. Interesting. I can see what this one is referencing. Okay. Let's just test it out. Brief. So what does this do? Okay. enough. Hmm. Oh, he can cool down. Yeah, I missed the Z key. Ow. Welcome. Ow. Jump right into there. So we can take one of these two, so cool down, distance cool down. Cool. Whee. I got the HD cloud. Oh, I can reach it. No? Oh, get out this way. Bonk. Step. Got the edge of it, huh? Now. Okay. Okay. Let's try this one. Let's see. Okay, so I can attack normally. Right. Okay. That spike trap. I might have to jump and then dash. Nope. I'll take it. What? Oh, dash is over here. Dash is very difficult for me. It's just... can't use my pinky for it. We have lots of coins. As well. Boss room. Oh, three of them. Yep, one with duplicates.
Yet.
it, right? Jump past them. At least it's easy to see. Okay, so it comes back to it. Bye-bye. Okay, how many do I have? 73. So, let's just get. Let's get everything up to one. So we have. Wow, okay. Okay, maybe not then. Should really remap the dash. Can I remap it to capsule? No. My right hand's kind of busy. See? I mean, can I not jump while bouncing? This might be a short run. Ow. Casters. really well. Ah, humans. Congregation down here, they're all together. Oh, okay. Oh, she had different dialogue, missed it. Scene one. These are still 60. Not quite food time. It's been 20 minutes. Ears are getting sore from these headphones. I think I do need to knit. I need to knit dash to something that my pinky can reach. Okay. attack for every frozen enemy. That affects. Alright. What about this one? Gold cane. Now let's go with this one. Did we? Cool. Still does nothing. The shop. Food. Goo. Up and K. There's a hook attack. Let's try it. Oh, I forgot to use the quintessence last time. decreases damage. Okay. Someone's waking me outside. So this will be the boss room. Okay, that's the dash. Leave, please. Okay. I did not know how to use those tools. I don't think I have enough dark skull. Quartz 60. Oh no, we have 64. Cool. So that's this one. Magic attack, crit rate. Let's go with this one. I'm not gonna look that way. Forgot about that. Thank you. should have said that. Okay. Oh, you hit yourself in the bastard. Oh. That isn't aligned with us. Antagonistic beings. Or traditionally antagonistic beings, right? We have 44. I don't think we can afford anything. No. Jump on them to activate it. Why? Oh, hello. Where did everyone go? Where are you? I heard footsteps in my sleep, but I thought it was a dream. This isn't a dream, it's something I need to do. Then again, I'm so tired and sleepy. Can you spare me some of your vitality? Sure, I guess. Ah, still so sleepy. I'm so sorry, but this is my watcher companion's head. Can you kindly bury it somewhere that's really wanted to do it myself, but I'm too sleepy. Ah, cool. It's dangerous beyond the blanket. There it is, right, there it is. Huh? Here. Cool. Casters. Ah. Yeah, I figured that'd be a short one. hoping to blow up the barrel. Too soon.
Why did you bring me out? I like the cramped feeling. Do I need to go back to the temple?
You were out and about in the forest. If you want something cramped, yeah, temple might be the best bet.
Since you're here anyways, you may as well receive a blessing. Do you have money?
I don't really need it. It's just you need gold to receive the Demon Lord's blessing.
Just give me 110 gold. I'll change your skill to something else. It's not my fault if you get a skill you don't want.
Oh, let's gamble it. Did nothing change? Oh well. Cast is coming. Time to recharge. Oh, it takes a while to recharge. Oh, this is the shopping noise. Yeah, I like this better. And I've never used one of these. Okay. Oh. Wait, is the next one the boss room? List? Okay. Second phase. Okay. We're at 111. There's more history to the Demon King castle than meets the eye. The Demon King always wanted peace. He tried to forgive them when they tried to burn down the forests, even when they were cruel to innocent demons. Of course I, on the other hand, have not forgiven them. Okay. 90, 90, 60. What is OBS he's trying to notify me about? Someone's unplugged the Wi-Fi. Okay, are we back online? I'm still seeing a red square on my OBS. So it's lying when it says you're connected. Oh, now you can connect. Good. Reconnection successful. Thank you. We took your time. Unstable? Yeah, I'll say. Okay. Guess we'll be using the local recording. Uploading the VOD. I can't see what's below. Oh, I can see on the minimap. Cool. Oh, that's a one bed. Bit late for that, but okay. You're small and weak looking, but you're actually pretty strong, aren't you? Thanks for saving me. I was almost used by those guys without being able to do anything. But since you saved me, I'll repay you with magic. Let's see. Oh, you have nothing. Help you. Let me reward you with a nice gift. It will be a great help on your adventure. Oh. Cool. Oh. Do that always. Okay. Gaga Boom. I turned one into frog. Oh, and another into a bunny. Ah, I like this one. Okay, this frog isn't here. Space at the moment. Attack speed. Okay. Let's try this one out. Oh wait. We only have two to wait. Okay. Okay. End of the run. That's the dash button. Yep. Still dash button. Cool. Okay. Oh, food time. Okay. Oh. I don't even have to talk. So. Rapid sword. Yeah. Wow. Accelerator. Running fast down all that great when we're on such a tiny platform. Saying it. You know, all animes. Anime. Okay. One first. Now this is a skull. I've forgotten how much. Oh, nice. try this. Good, I needed that. Spells. It's not there. There you go. Well, can't afford that. Wait. Oh no, it's using the Oh, hello, skeleton. How delightful to see a new face here. You know the adventurers, those poor souls. They've been brainwashed by the stories of heroes. Heads full of dreams, they go around attacking demons. How many of them are as famous as the first hero? They're all dead now, and yet no one reached out to them. Nobody even remembers them. Nobody. Alright, that's in the shop. HP in a dream. Hello. Where am I? Okay. Yeah, it's done. Okay. Water. Okay, no. Yes, I'm much older than I look. How do I take care of my skin? Why do you ask? No, really, why do you ask? You have no skin. Yeah, 40 cent ain't enough for anything. This is the ish. Oh, this is new. Can I interact with that?
He who covets the sacred treasures will not escape the curse of the ruins.
In that room. Well, that's a one for me. That's a one in my book. That's the phrase I was looking for. Okay. Dum 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 dum. Free, thanks to you, Skeleton. We tried to confuse the enemy by striking them from behind, but there were too many of them. Should have been more careful. I would like to repay you for saving me. Do you happen to need these bones? I mean, you are a skeleton, but maybe there's something you can do with it? I'll give you some of what I've collected. Bones! Don't know what bones are used for. This one. Yeah. I've never used quite this. Okay. Okay. like this one, actually. Quick. See anyone? I think there's something we can afford with it. Okay, just the one. More. Two. There's the same. Too soon. Okay. Okay. 76. Don't think we can afford anything with that. No. Okay. Just the one. Got my bone in the bone. See you past the stump. Thanks a lot. I ended up here because I was mindlessly looking for herbs. You look like you're the same age as me, but you're amazing. You looked so brave when you were fighting. I think we can be good friends. Hey, I'll give you a gift, a sign of our friendship. I'll see you again. Bye. Dash. No? Okay. No. Wait for you. Don't actually need food this time. Okay, this one recovers HP. 1 decreases damage. Let's try this. Oh. Okay, so holding the up arrow. Okay. That drops a smoke bomb. What does this do? Okay. Okay, I have this one. Nice. I can actually afford another one. Okay. Have to press up whenever we jump. Might as well. Shield is more emotional. I'm over here, but there we go. That was cool. Okay. Okay, just the 80 and 90 ones. swapping all that much. Maybe we should save up for this. Just the one. Exactly living.
Dead but walking. The outside world is full of surprises. Yes, thank you for the help. This is probably a good time to reward you, though. I am the spokesman of the mist, and I serve the god of the mist. I'll share the grace of the mist god. Ooh. Oh, dearest mist god of the deep forest, I pray to thee, please bless this skeleton with thy grace of speed, so that it may defeat its enemies faster than anyone.
Nice. Okay, I think it increases in attack speed rather than movement speed. Nice. Okay. Don't think we have a secret now. I actually think I want another skull. Thank you. spaceship is really powerful. Well, this is what we had first had before. I like this Minotaur. I can do that too. This time I do need the food. Alright, let's see. Physical tank. Tank poison. Okay, let's go with this one. Charging building. Well, the one character is not on the ground. Okay. There's an awesome way to go though. Come on, Carleon. Gonna time the double jump. Hehehehehe. Congratulations, you played yourself. Nice. Okay. Projectiles. I can fire projectiles. Okay, need to stand further back. The one? Oh. Oh no, there's a dummies. Okay. Saw the red dot, red dots on the map. Now, surprised he can cast while being hit. Machine gun. I'm going to stand here. Safely out of range. Just the one. Walking fortress is vulnerable to explosives. Thank you. These things don't do contact damage. Now, don't have to go in your cloud. Shut time. Oh wow, really need to feel. Okay, poison, crit rate, dex speed, crit rate, and stun. Okay. And I've got something else as well. No, alright. So, I'm running a pretty basic build on this one. Let's go. Whoa. Okay, that's right. Then you're done. Jump past me. 3? I think there is something I can afford with this. This is 90. 80. Okay. The ones on the right half are all inaccessible at the moment. Okay, just these two and these two. Magic attack and swap cooldown. Crit rate and contestants cooldown. Oh, it's a different time, it's a different one each time. Nice. Out. Out. Okay. Out. This may be a short run. Shoot sideways while I'm in the air. pass between levels. I haven't hit this one yet. Oops. It was selected by default. No, I like this one. Yeah, this one is strong. Okay. Crit rate. Magic attack. Yeah. Attack speed. Stun. Okay. Crits are gonna be sore after this. I know I can lick that thing. Let's recharge as quickly. Something has happened. I said my farewells to the ancestors and came to perform the ritual. The humans have invaded this place. The sacred shrine our race has protected all this time. I'm in so much trouble with my grandfather. Help, please, before they take the power of our ancestors. I'll give you this essence I have if you help. Thank you so very much. I'll repay you somehow. I'll explain the situation as best I can. The humans used a strange device and headed to the underground shrine to steal the power of our ancestors. Humans are very scary, so avoid them and destroy the device they set up. If you hurry and destroy the device, my grandfather will arrive soon and kick the humans out. Keep that in mind. The humans are too strong, so stay hidden and destroy the device. Stealth mission, okay. I'm wearing the wrong skull for this. Contestants.
Is there another section to this letter? Ah, yes. Oh, cool. Are there multiple devices to destroy? That's not a... Okay. Traversable level. No. Okay. Screen, but so there's one there. Can't see me from all the way over there. Oh no. Is that one? Oh yeah. Okay, stuff out. Anything? Ah, I missed what I was doing. This is going to be a short one. See if just a dash can get me on this. Ah, but I pushed the space bar. Okay.
this one. Yeah, that is. These are all too expensive. Lurch. Okay. Wait for that to recharge. That's recharged. Here it is. It's not hard to pierce clouds, just have to get iron. Hint. Down and K, so down attack. Like that. That's a patch of grass. Smoking down that grass. Cool. So. Ah, nice. For the cooldown to finish. Those counter attacks too. Expensive. Out. I don't know what pines are used for. Nice. And the right enemy even hits. Okay. Oh. Magic attack. 50% chance to burn. Crit rank. Okay, now I like the. I like this one. Stop hitting yourself. Now. You were right about that. I was hoping not to. Oops. Now. Actually, let's try one of these. Okay. Are we? Okay. That's a long cooldown. Dash too fast, dash too soon, rather. Let's wait for that cooldown. There we go. Let's try this. How about this? Thank you. Wait for this to recharge. No health there. No? Okay. That's even you. Down. Did not see that there was a one. This is gonna be a short one. Physical attack with poison weapons. Okay. Armor. Okay, let's try to do this right this time. No. Well, I don't think I can make the jump. Without, you know, jumping. HP? Yes. physical attack. Crit rate. Oh, I can't afford any of this. Fireball. Well, more like firebolt, really. Don't worry, I'm staying put. That one was good. Neat that I can speed up the cooldown at will. Or have multiple. Multiple charges on that spot. It's right handy. See you again.